wasn't very memorable, Warren.
What?
Sex. In fact, I can't seem to remember it at all. Why don't you refresh my memory?
It was actually pretty good. Although you did eventually complain of fatigue.
What is going on in that twisted head of yours?
Look, this can be a win-win.
Explain.
Our reps? Okay, I've got one to live up to. You have one to live down.
What, and people thinking we're doing the deed is going to help my precious reputation?
Well, you know how in baseball there are major and minor leagues?
Yeah.
Well, think of this as your call-up to the show. No more shagging fly balls with washouts and wannabes.
You are such a bastard. And if you're the major leagues, Warren, I hope I never get out of A-ball.
Hey, look, I never said I'd be your boyfriend.
I never believed it, you know.
Sure. That's why you asked.
I only asked because I was concerned, Joey. But I would have bet anything against it. And besides,
Besides what?
I don't know. I guess I just always pictured you with someone different, someone like... You know, just a different type.
Walking upright?
Yeah. Opposable thumbs, the whole bit. And maybe someone even just a tad more sensitive than Warren Gary.
Yeah, well, in my experience, even the sensitive ones can let you down with the best of them.
You know, Joy, maybe Dawson is...
Look, I didn't say a thing about Dawson. As far as Warren and his pathetic fantasies go, you know, what harm can the guy do? I mean, being called a football groupie could describe half the girls in this school, so it's not that big a deal.
Joy, I may be overstepping my boundaries here, but, I think I know a way to get Warren back.
What, do you know how to make a voodoo doll or something?
No, I'm serious. You know, guys like Warren have been getting away with this kind of stuff for way too long. So, what do you say, Joey? Interested in a little payback?
You know, it's been a really long day.
Oh, my heart bleeds.
Look, I know you're not too thrilled with me, but here's an idea. One way to get rid of a lie is to make it the truth. So maybe you and me...
No, I'm afraid that I'd be getting worked up for something that I hear is quite the anticlimax, so...
What?
Your reviews are in, Warren. And frankly, you've been banned.
So what is this, some kind of sophomore threat?
No, just a reminder that if one person says something, it's a rumor. But two people, it's gospel. But you're probably not planning on dating anyone ever again, so.
All right, what do you want?
Complete and utter denial.
Fine. Just so you know, the reason I picked you up this morning was because I thought it would be nice. You know, just Saturday night, I have plans, but they're breakable. What do you say? In public, official groping optional date.
Yeah. Sure, just to pick me up after my lobotomy.